Hey, what's up everyone, welcome to ProfitData. So today exactly I am gonna talk about this Renko chat strategy in Python. Okay, so here what I have done is like I've been looking this, try to develop this Renko chat strategy in Python. Okay, it's not so easy, but I'm able to develop this strategy in Python, and I'm quite very much happy that I have achieved very much good accuracy in this one. Okay, and I've been done with the help of this Zerodha WebSocket. Yesterday itself I built this one. Okay, and I've been traded, so I've been testing yesterday, I've been tested this one. Okay, and today I've been able to develop fully this one, okay, for trading purposes. So what happens, I'll just tell you about this Renko first. So what happens in Renko, as you see in the candle data, what happens, there will be like there will be a gap whenever you see the candle, and in between the prices were not so updated. I mean, whatever the price received will be converted in the candle, open high low close. In this Renko, what happens, we exactly try to reduce, try to avoid those gap and try to fill the gap with the candle. So as you can see easily, we can so this is a open, this is a high low close, and whatever the things will be in a clear manner. Okay, so Renko, what happens, two things will be there. Here I have been tried to develop, I've been traded recently, I've been traded yesterday, I've been traded with the set range, means I've been set 1 rupees as for the bar candle. So every 1 rupees I'll get updated, so every shares 1 rupee up or plus I will get updated in my in my Renko bars. Okay, so what happens, I've been developed two things, in a range and in an auto select. Auto select means it is developed with the help of ATR, average to range. As you know, average to range plays a very important role, try to develop this Renko bar, so I've been set this optimal, and I'm very much happy to receive the accuracy. Accuracy was perfect, it's like 100% accuracy, as you can see. Okay, so I've been done like this one. This Renko, first of all, if we set, so what happens here, we will sell, and exactly here somewhat like as you can see, I've been traded with the help of this simple moving average, which is OHLC by 4. So I have received an average of OHLC, open high low close, and then period is 8 window, which I have been set, and then exactly with the help of this I've been traded. Okay, so as you can see, this is for my, this is where I buy, this is where I sell. Okay, so I've been traded this very well. So as you can say, a little bit as I say, there will be a deception was there, but I was able to trade, as I show you here what I have been done in orders. So exactly here 1:07 exactly I bought. So here in between I was bought, okay, and able to receive this one, but suddenly what I have done is like I have to sell, because in between I was receiving. But hugely, when I set, see, I hugely traded this track, as I can say, and I missed this one because of some error, because of some error, because of issues, or as I can say, but is that is for in my side, okay, net error or any kind of issues. Because of that I missed this part, okay, but able to trade this also. Okay, so as you can see, this has been updated perfectly. Okay, but as I said, this is perfect complete, and I'm gonna do more and more video on that one. Okay, so as you can see, and whatever the strategy part, which is like beautiful and able to help you to grow you, and can able to minimize the risk and able to make profit, that's what ProfitData is meant for. To help you to minimize the risk and make you profitable. Okay, so that's our motto is, so that's what we are trying to do, and I am trying to develop this, and I am able to fully develop this stuff. So I've been traded, and exactly this is my, as I may say, testing part also. So I've been traded only one share, okay, which as I can say, like able to make around, I've been recorded this video, so as you can see, able to make above 15 rupees also. I've been traded in a less, this one traded only one stocks, which in further upcoming videos I will do it more, and I will do this one. So what happens, it is very much critical whenever you start, is like buy sell is okay, if you leave to this one. Then what happens, you know, if you set some conditions or criteria, it is very much painful while coding. Okay, so I have been done like, you know, so many testing part I have been done. First I will try it with you know, this simple moving average. Then at the same spot I was doing with the Renko chart strategy. Then I've been combined with those things and I've been able to set, you know, buy sell. So what happens, whenever I'll get sell signal, I'm selling, and whenever I get buy signal, I'm buying. So here I sell and buy. And one more I will do is like, here I booked profit, then exactly once again I'm buying. Okay, so I'm doing, and I am very much happy to see that in your position I was never getting a minus, like, you know, as I was able to see only, like, you know, profitable, only able to stay in a green. Okay, so that's what good about. And the thing is, you able to, in a Python which I choose, is why, because, you know, you're able to put in any condition and it will definitely perform, and able to say a good profit in this one. Okay, I missed some, you know, as I said, because of error, but I'm definitely gonna upload more and more video on that one. I have recorded this live video, so you can easily can see this one. Two was videos are there, so I've been edited this part, you know, able to speed up a little bit, but I will upload full video, so as you can see what are the things I've been done. And in intraday is there, so I've been just you know, cut off my trading, so because of that one, but able to do very good profit and able to see very much good accuracy. Okay, so as I can say, you know, I've been trading, you also can trade, and able to make good profit, and able in future I will do more videos on that, where exactly I'm combining all of the strategies and doing more and more. For now I'm able to do about this Renko chart strategy. Okay guys, so I suggest that you should watch the video until the end. Okay, I suggest that, you know, below in the description I've just you know, given a link, so if anybody wants to support the profit data, you can go over the link and can donate via your chosen chosen pay, whichever you platform choose to pay, you can go with the, you know, whatever you choose. So I've been just updated the link, you can go ahead and can choose to help the profit data, support profit data. Otherwise, thank you very much. Please do like, share and subscribe.